Alright, welcome back to Copywriting Secret Series Part 2 on how to write a powerful copy that's able to retain your audience to read from first paragraph till the end of the paragraph. In my previous video, I talked about how to craft powerful headlines that's able to capture your audience attention. So after you master this segment, it's time for you to know how to even attract your audience to start reading your first paragraph so that they won't feel bored after reading your whole entire copy. Let's deep dive in right now. There are many ways that you can try to attract and retain your readers to read from first paragraph till the end of the copy. One of my favorite ways that I always use is this formula called PASS. It stands for Problem, Agitate, Solution. When you define the problem, you can ask a question. For example, you can say, have you ever suffered from any knee pain problems for the past 5 years? Let's say if I'm the target audience and I do suffer the knee pain problems, I'm very curious to find out more what is the solution that you can offer me. And after that, you can proceed to the next phase is to agitate the pain that they have. Imagine with these knee pain problems, I'm having sleepless nights. I can't simply walk properly, you see? So you agitate the pain by describing this. Then after that, you can present your solution by offering your product. Like I said, for example, what if I tell you that you can solve your knee pain problems within 1 week so that you can have back your sleep again? So you see, by using this formula called PASS, P-A-S, it is so effective to keep the readers reading from first till the end of the copy. The second part that you can use to attract and retain your readers to read your entire copy is to use stories. By extracting, for example, the mid part of the story and put it on the first paragraph. I give you a perfect example. You can say, there was one night when I came back home, I saw my mom slam the phone and she cried. You see, this is a very powerful cliffhanger that makes you curious to find out more what's happening. Okay, as human beings, we are always curious find out, hey, what is this story about? Why does my mom cry? Why does my mom go and slam the phone? By using this story as a beginning part of the paragraph, right, it will definitely help to attract and maybe retain your readers to keep on finding out more what's happening till the end of the copy. The last way that I always use to attract and retain my readers is by using connectors. For example, after you define the problem, you can state, let me explain, dot dot dot. Then after you can explain the few steps. So as a reader, I will be very curious to find out more, what are you going to explain? So I read your second paragraph, okay? Or you can say halfway, here is the best thing, dot dot dot. Then you illustrate again. Or maybe, want to know how to earn $100 a day? Here is how. You see, all these are very powerful connectors to even retain your readers, keep on reading, so that they'll be more interested to find out what are you going to offer to them. To strengthen the body copy, I'm going to provide you with one bonus tip that can help you to retain your readers, is by injecting emotions. Because if you write your copy in a very emotional way, that can agitate their desires or pain points, they'll be more willing to keep on reading, you know, to find out what are you going to offer, any solution to solve their problems. One of the mistakes that I want you to avoid is to talking about more on your product features, okay, or maybe your company history. Don't talk about this. Talk about the benefits of your product that can transform your audience life, that can change their life, that can make their life simple, easier, so that once they read your copy, they'll be more resonate with you and in the end, they may even click on the call to action button and buy from you. Alright, I hope you find this video useful for you to have a better understanding of how to craft a powerful and persuasive body copy so that you can attract and retain your readers to start reading from first paragraph till the last paragraph. And let's say if you like this video, please do remember to hit the subscribe button below and leave a comment to let me know what kind of new topics that you are interested with so that I can produce more of this video just to benefit you. In my next video of my copywriting secret series, I will talk about a few irresistible call to actions that you can use so that you can influence your audience to click on the buy now button and help you to generate more sales. Well, that's all for now, and I'll see you in my next video.